Well, so few visitors coming to the islands. No surprise that Hawaii's hotels are suffering big time. According to the Hawaii Tourism Authority Hotel Performance Report for June, room revenue statewide dropped 94%. That's to $22.3 million compared to June of last year. Demand dropping nearly 90% and supply down to 45%, as many properties have obviously shut down or at the very least reduced operations. That's dry.